I think that listening is key, and listening to your students when they're telling you something's wrong or they're just trying to talk to you is very important, and taking what you hear and implementing it into the system.